Hi guys, it's Matthias. I hope you are doing well. So this is the tutorial part of this video. We will have only one chord progression and only one strumming pattern. And we will need four chords for this song. Let's jump in. So we have only one chord progression and we need four chords for this song. The first chord what we need is A minor, E minor, G major, and D major. And one more thing, don't forget to put the capo on the second fret. So without capo, the chords will be B minor, F sharp minor, A major, and E major. But I think it's easier to play with the capo, because there won't be any bar chord. So A minor, E minor, G major, and D major. And the first part of the song, the rhythm is really easy, because you just have to play every chord on the first beat. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, E minor, 3, 4, G major, 3, 4, D major, 3, 4. So this is the first part. There is no right hand strumming in this part. But when the rhythm comes in, I add the strumming pattern. It goes like this. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Down, 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 up, D. Down, down, up, down, 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 up. One more time, slower a little bit. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down. So this was the whole song. I hope you found this video useful. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and share with your friend. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much. See you next time. Bye.